Hi there, this is Sabrina from Sota Home Milan and today I'm in Viale Zara in order to show you a nice apartment with two bedrooms and one bathroom. The apartment is located on the 6th floor and it's accessible through the elevator and through the stairs. In addition, the apartment is part of a residence, so the residence could offer you every type of services and facilities you could need. From here, you can easily reach the nearest underground stations, which are Zara on the line number 5 and number 3, and Isola on the line number 5. From here, you can easily reach some important spots of Milan, like San Siro Stadium or Centrale Railway Station and Garibaldi Railway Station, where you can find also the underground line 2. But let me show you around the apartment. So this is the corridor, and this is the door, the main door. So when you get into, first on the right, you can find the living room. It's the living room with the kitchen. We have two sofas here and some painting on the wall. A nice table here, glass table, and the wood one. With the chairs, we have some ancient furniture. As you can see, it's very traditional style, it's very nice. We have some flowers and also the small TV here in the living room. Just at the end of the living room, we can find the kitchen. It's a fully equipped kitchen with the dishwasher here. Just up to the dishwasher, we can find the stove. There's the single sink here, and on top of the sink, some other cabinets. We have also the window, which is overlooking the internal courtyard of the building. And finally, we have the fridge with the freezer just on the top, some drawers, and the oven, and just on top of the oven, we can find also the microwave oven here. Cups, dishes, glasses, everything you could need, it's provided by the residence. Here in the corridor, we can find other very traditional ancient furniture. As you can see, it's very nice. We can access now into the night area, the night zone, when we can find the bedroom on the left, the bedroom number 1, on the right, the bedroom number 2, and the bathroom. In this corridor, we have a box for the shoes and a huge wardrobe, which is very large and spacious. We have another ancient furniture, cabinets. So this is bedroom number 1, which counts with one double bed. Just in front of the bed, there is this huge closet. There is a mirror just close to the door, and this traditional chest of drawers. I'm gonna show you the view. This room is actually overlooking Piazzale Lagosta. And as you can see, the view is really amazing. Here we have Garibaldi Railway Station and Isola District. And here we can find also Centrale
penguin fish.
Continuing our tour, this is the bedroom number two, which counts with two single beds, two night table with the lamp, and just close to the entrance door, we have a chest of drawers too. Some drawers. There's also the air conditioning unit in every room. And some painting on the wall. In this bathroom, there is also a small balcony, which is overlooking the courtyard. Finally, we can find the bathroom. In the bathroom, we have just on the left the single sink here with this huge mirror on top of it and some cabinets. Floors and sheets are provided by the residents, and also shampoo is provided. This is the air dryer. Here on the left we can find the shower. Here we have the bidet, the toilet, and finally the bathtub. So this bathroom is equipped with the bathtub and the shower, and as you can see it's very bright and luminous. That's all. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you next time. Bye bye. Ciao.